here starting our food preparation for the next 34 days. And one of the things we have to do is mark all of our cans. We have chickpeas, we have beans, tuna.
So today we've been working with them on prevention of damage and then working through how to do sail repairs, primarily concentrating on how to put a spinnaker back together.